no matter where we're at on the globe, we all have a lot of the same challenges. We all need water. My name is Sarah Sortum, and we're on my family's ranch, the Switzer Ranch, here in Loup County. Right now, we're standing on the bank of the Calamus River, which is in the Sandhills of Nebraska. Calamus Outfitters is my family's tourism operation that we started as a diversification tool. We do everything from going down the Calamus River in a tank, to bird watching, to going out and enjoying the landscape via a Jeep tour. The Sandhills is just a really neat ecoregion. We're over the Ogallala Aquifer, which is one of the largest freshwater aquifers in the world. So we have a really diverse plant community, and the reason for that is because of our groundwater. When I look back at our ranch and compare what we do and how we operate versus my grandparents and my great-grandparents, water's the biggest factor. They were very limited by water. They obviously used the water that was here, naturally occurring, whether it was a river or a creek or a lake. They didn't have the luxury of dropping a well everywhere that they needed water. So over time, we feel like we've spread out our grazing a little bit more equally.
Did I ever tell you what this low spot here was?
No.
Well, a long time ago, this is where they crossed the creek with their teams and wagons and later on Model Ts and stuff. But you can see how the bank slopes down, mm-hmm. and see how it slopes down here. It was an easy place. And look at all the gravel. Mm-hmm. So it was a firm bottom. It was an easy place for them to cross.
Our groundwater, not only does it feed the rivers and the creeks and help the wildlife, but it helps our business. Without our groundwater, we would not be able to have our ranching business in the same manner that we do now, where we can spread water throughout the landscape. Just the ranching operation, it was going to be very challenging to have all three families here, and my family and my brother and his family and my parents.
He's kind of a horse whisperer.
So we tried to look at different ways we could diversify to bring more revenue off of the same acres. And for us, we really felt like tourism was a good fit. Our culture needs these opportunities to come out and to see nature as it was intended. This is everyone's water. I can't see into the future, but I do think that we need to prepare and try to make responsible choices that can support the land and support people at the same time. Chickens go! Yeah!